And so what we're calling this is Father Knows Best. And so what we're going to do today is we're going to ask him some questions. And either one of them, you can pass the mic left or to the right, can answer the questions. And so if you can think of any questions you might want to ask too, just slip your hand up and one of the ushers will give you a card. If you have any, give them some 3x5 cards and we'll definitely solicit your questions. All right, the first question, and this is to any one of your fathers, or all of your fathers if you want to answer, is number one, how would you like to be remembered by your children once they have left home? How would you like to be remembered by your children once they have left home?
Praise the Lord, saints.
Praise the Lord.
My goal in life is towards my kids as their father. I always want them to remember me as a father that they could come to with anything. A father that would be honest with them, that would tell them what was right, whether they like to hear it or not, you know, to tell them the truth, you know. I have $2 that me and my wife together. And some of the things that we have discussed over the years in our life, the things I've talked to them, I'm sure most fathers hadn't talked to their daughters about. And I'd say because I felt as though it was my job to do that, because the life I lived before I became a Christian, I knew some things that my wife probably didn't know that they were going to run into in the world of dating men. So I told them some things that I'm sure a lot of fathers didn't talk about with their daughters, but we had a good relationship. And I always want them to remember me as the dad that they could always come to.
Good morning, saints. I'm going to answer that question. I think I am the youngest father up here. I have about 10, maybe 12, 13 more years before I meet that. But I want my kids to remember me by being just honest, being real with them. Like you said, just being honest. Have open conversations, you know, just being there for them, loving them. Just being honest. That's all I can say, just be honest with them.
Well, I guess what I want for my kids to remember about is just, you know, being a father that, you know, showing love and kindness to them and demonstrating, you know, that true father figure, because it's hard to relate, you know, a child relate to a father God, someone, you know, they don't see, you know, somebody, you know, kind of way out there and somewhere. You know, but from a father's standpoint, that's how you get somewhat of a relationship with the Father God. And from that of a natural father, a one that provides for you, one that, you know, not holding their offenses or whatever their mistakes in life that they might be experiencing against them. So just being that father, you know, the genuine father, that being there for them in the time of need, and someone, you know, they can, you know, come to with their problems, and, you know, and work through them, and just being that listening ear to hear what they have to say, their concerns, and more than anything, to show them, to direct them to God for the answer, and, you know, to pray about the situation they might be facing.
Good morning.
Good
morning. My sons are grown. They're not in the home. But when I was in the world, when they were younger, they were in the world with me. When they were young adults, whatever I did in the world, I did with them. I wasn't the best example for my sons, but what they saw in me was a kind and loving father, just like my father was. But when I gave my life to Christ, you know, I'm so blessed and thankful that they got to see the man that I am now. And the man that I am now is the man that I want them to remember and not forget that anything that you are, you don't have to stay, you don't have to be that way. You can always be different, better, made over, born again, and renewed. And that's what I want them to remember.
All right. Great answer. All right. The next question here is, prevailing wisdom is that it is better to spend quality time with your children rather than quantity time. Gentlemen, I want you all to explain to me, either one, anyone on there, why both is necessary.